My name's Paul Young. I'm a development rider for Triumph. I've been doing the job for 4 years. I ride all kinds of bikes for Triumph and do track development work as well as a lot of road miles. I was involved in the development of the race kit for the Daytona 675. Quite a few things from the race kit have made it onto to the 2009 model. The gearbox is the same as the race kit gearbox. It's got extra RPM, extra revs at the top of the rev range. It's got modifications to the clutch and suspension, brakes, all that come directly as a spin-off from racing and from competition use. Everything's better. It's the same. Essentially, it's the same bike that has got the character and the track prowess of the old bike, but the suspension has been updated and made more adjustable, better quality parts internally, so it fades less and is better over a longer period of time. The engine has been improved by small changes in the cylinder head, in the exhaust, the adding of extra RPM have all gone to make it a faster bike. I think it's going to mean that the bike, the Daytona 675, is going to continue to win tests like the Super Test and be more competitive as a race bike, and also satisfy the riders, the road riders that want the latest suspension and brakes and more power.